subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. Which country shares the longest border with India? Answer B. Bangladesh. In which state is the Guru Shikhar peak located? Answer D. Rajasthan. Where is the Indian Forest Research Institute located? Answer B. Dehradun. Which of the following places in India is famous for the production of saffron? Answer B. Jammu and Kashmir. Muga silk is produced by which only state in India? Answer B. Assam. When is Pravasi Bharatiya Divas celebrated every year? Answer C. 9th January. Which of the following is India's first nuclear reactor? Answer A. Apsara. Who wrote the national anthem of India? Answer B. Rabindranath Tagore. Where is Portuguese culture found in India? Answer B. Goa. How many states of India are coastline? Answer C. 9 states. India does not have an international border with which of the following countries? Answer A. Sri Lanka. Which is the longest and biggest river in South India? Answer A. Godavari. Which of the following river is known as Vridha Ganga? Answer A. Godavari. Which river is known as the Salt River of India? Answer D. Luni River. Which is the longest river of India? Answer A. Ganga River. By what name is the river Ganges known in Bangladesh? Answer A. Padma. Which river forms the Sundarban Delta? Answer D. Ganga Brahmaputra. In which state is Jajila Pass located? Answer C. Ladakh. Which pass is connected to Jammu and Srinagar? Answer C. Banihal. Which one of the following rivers does not form a delta at his mouth? Answer D. Narmada River. Where is the origin of Krishna River near? Answer A. Mahabaleshwar. Kaveri River falls in? Answer B. Bay of Bengal. Where is the Khyber Pass located? Answer B. Pakistan. Whose main festival is Bihu? Answer A. Assam. In whose memory is Eid al-Adha celebrated? Answer D. Hazrat Ibrahim. The main festival of Bihar is? Answer B. Chhat Puja. Which deity is worshipped in Chhat festival? Answer C. Sun. Where is the Rath Yatra festival celebrated? Answer D. Puri. What are the western ghats in Maharashtra and Karnataka called? Answer C. Sahyadri. The highest mountain peak of South India is? Answer A. Annamudi. Which plateau is situated between the Aravalli and Vindhya ranges? Answer A. Malwa Plateau. Silvasa is the capital of? Answer A. Dadra and Nagar Haveli. The only cold desert of India is? Answer A. Ladakh. From which language the word India was originated? Answer A. Sanskrit. Which state of India has longest coastline? Answer C. Gujarat. On what percentage of the whole of India the extent of the plateau is found? Answer C. 27.7%. Where was the Gayatri Mantra first mentioned? Answer A. Rig Veda. Where is the tomb of Mughal Emperor Jahangir located? Answer C. Lahore. Which is the highest waterfall in India? Answer D. Kunchikal Falls. Who was the first Chief Election Commissioner of India? Answer B. Sukumar Sen. What is the name of India's first satellite launched? Answer D. Aryabhatta. Which is the third highest civilian award in India? Answer D. Padma Bhushan. Which state is known as the Spice Garden of India? Answer B. Kerala. Who can dissolve the Lok Sabha in India? Answer B. President. Who among the following is called Queen of Arabian Sea? Answer C. Cochin. Which state of India receives rainfall in the winter season? Answer A. Tamil Nadu and Kerala. Which state is the largest producer of tobacco in India? Answer A. Andhra Pradesh. When was the capital of India shifted from Kolkata to Delhi? Answer B. In 1911. By whom was English education was introduced in India? Answer A. Lord William Bentinck. Who was the first Miss India of India? Answer A. Pramila Esther Victoria Abraham. When is the National Voters Day celebrated in India? Answer D. 25 January. When was the President's rule imposed for the first time in India? Answer C. 20 July 1951. In which year did India organize the Commonwealth Games? Answer A. 2010. Who was the first president of Indian National Congress? Answer B. Umesh Chandra Banerjee. Who is called Napoleon of India? Answer B. Samudragupta. From which country the fundamental duties have been adopted? Answer D. Soviet Union. Where is the headquarters of Indian Space Research Institute located? Answer B. Bangalore. An important river of Indian desert is? Answer A. Luni River. In which state of India is the Nanda Devi mountain peak located? Answer C. Uttarakhand. Where is the Kanchenjunga mountain peak located? Answer D. India. When was the Indian Space Research Organization established? Answer C. 1969. Lal Bahadur Shastri Airport is located in which state of India? Answer A. Uttar Pradesh. Chilka Lake is located in which state of India? Answer B. Odisha. Who was the first Muslim to attack India? Answer B. Muhammad bin Qasim. Where is the largest forest of sandalwood found in India? Answer D. Karnataka. The Tropic of Cancer on the globe passes through how many states of India? Answer B. 8 states. Which of the following states is called the Tiger State of India? Answer C. Madhya Pradesh. Which of the following is called the Manchester of India? Answer A. Ahmedabad. Which of the following places is famous for highest rainfall in India? Answer B. Mousindram.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.